What is the mass of 4.5 moles of sodium chloride? So in the problem, we are given 4.5 moles of NaCl. If you want to convert moles to mass, you will need the molar mass. So in this problem, we will need the molar mass of NaCl, which is equal to 58.44 grams per mole. So you put 1 mole at the bottom, and on top you put 58.44 grams. So moles of NaCl will cancel. Now we have grams of NaCl. So if you solve this, 4.5 times 58.44 divided by 1, this is equal to 262.98 grams of NaCl. And this is the answer to the question.